this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
Well, y'all know.
You know what I like most about you, kid? You got no quit. Hell, I bet you don't even know what the word means. With Jacob and Faith both put down, that only leaves little old Johnny. You know what to do.
Deep rock.
Dutch out.
Move.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk.
Hope you're raring to go, because there's trouble nearby.
That happened. There we go. Good lad. Fuck yeah. Liberate this fucking thing.
Watch my back. Won't know what hit. Easy. Sleep tight, motherfucker. Move it! Oh, yeah! Take the fucking pill, I
out before, not about to start now.
Getting those drugs took forever. Far too long. Right, John Cena has summoned you to Falls End. It's time to take him out. Oh, finally, right. Right, I want some ammo.
Great job, deputy. This gas will keep the resistance
There's a gun shop here somewhere, I know it.
It was like one of them rapping music videos. Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me, money. I've had a good laugh. Sharky, give your hand.
Oh. He wants to marry me. Oh, lovely. But nicer greetings.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Oh, they've done them and all.
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. And easier. Our devoted.
Oh, I just realized that's the other deputy, isn't it?
We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Were you?
Oh, he's up.
Nick Rudolph.
No. I ain't never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
Oh, come on, don't let them kill Nick. He's fucking sweet with that plane.
Nick?
What did he say?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
The word.
I'm with you.
I'm very impatient.
him up without having to land.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
What the hell was that? Been there a while.
Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking thing. Piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy. And he would just fucking watch.
People down here with me.
We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
I guess freeing a town's up.
Gotta get every last one of them out.
Detected.